harm to women as they go into this procedure, and you probably will fail because your success rate is what at the moment they go to the
Thank you.
proportions of his breast cancer. Clear, you're not capitalised on the vulnerable. What you heard is perhaps, why on earth does somebody believe that abortions cause breast cancer from somebody who can pay in the same course as you? Outside clinics, because what these women are doing is legal.
Yeah, I completely understand that, but I think it's, is it not our the right to be able to protest outside the clinics? And sort of repeating that point I was saying earlier, it's kind of a last-ditch attempt to try and save the life of that unborn child.
By capitalising on the vulnerability of women as they walk in with misinformation and gory pictures too gory to show on the BBC at this time of day?
Well, I think it's we're showing the reality of what abortion is. I personally haven't been spreading any misinformation that I'm aware of. So it's just conveying that reality. I think there's just sharing that information.
Sharing the information, but in the sense of, for instance, Gary's just texted in, what is this male who has to delete his expletive thinking of, which sure.